I don't know if I can make this any clearer, that people are looking for a loophole here. This is affecting the lives of our citizens. People are dying. You know, every day that is delayed here, I'm losing a dozen people on the back end are going to die as a result of this. Kevin Durant, one of the most fit people in the world, tested positive today. It's incumbent upon the citizens of this state to take this seriously. Next question. I don't know what sheet they're singing from, John, but I can tell you this. As governor of the state of Nevada, it is my responsibility to protect the health and well-being of every person in the state. And this is serious. If somebody doesn't understand the seriousness of this, turn on the news and watch it for a little bit. It's incumbent upon us to protect ourselves, our families, and our most vulnerable populations. And I encourage everybody to participate. Stay home for Nevada. Thank you all very much.